last night I dreamed that I was a child out where the pines grow wild and tall. I was trying to make it home through the forest before the darkness falls. I heard the wind rustling through the trees, and ghostly voices rose from the fields. I ran with my heart pounding down that broken path with the devil snapping at my heels. I broke Father's house stood shining hard and bright. The branches and brambles tore my clothes, scratched my arms, but I ran till I fell shaking in his hard things that pulled us apart, that will never again serve, tear us from each other's heart. I got dressed into that house I didn't ride. From out on the road I could see shining in fire. I walked up the steps and stood on the porch. A woman I didn't recognize came and spoke to me through a chain door. I told her my story, I'd come for. She said, I'm sorry, but no one by that name is here calling me.